Hey, race fans. 2012 Daytona 500 champion Matt Kenseth here. With a 400 on July 7th right around the corner, let's see who knows the answer to this question. Which South Carolina-born driver holds the record for the most career wins at the 400 in July?